Through this video, you can learn the most common brands of narcotic drugs, their indications and mechanism of action. So the first one is Tramadol HCl. It's prescribed for management of acute pain or for symptomatic treatment of moderate to severe pain. It's opioid-like analgesic, norepinephrine and serotonin reuptake inhibitor. It's available in two strengths, 100 mg or 50 mg. In injection formulation, its strength is 100 mg usually, and brand names include Tramal and Tonoflex. These are tablets which are available in both 50 mg and 100 mg strengths. Brand names are Tramal SR, Tramal, Tonoflex SR, Sologesic SR, Zoltra, Tromet, Adulan. In combination with paracetamol, it's available in 37.5 mg and as well as in double strength 75 mg plus 650 mg paracetamol, prescribed for management of acute pain as well. The most common brands are Zoltracet, Calfina Plus, Ampact, Tonoflex P, Campex P, Paratom, Astadol, Pantra Plus, Simjazic, Tramal Plus, Trapramol, Texidol, Petracidol, Dol-P, Darwin, Digesic Extra. Here you can see the double strength, 75 mg and 650 mg instead of 37.5 mg. Tonoflex P-Fort is available in this strength. Next drug is Alprazolam. It's prescribed for anxiety and depression, and it increases the inhibitory effect of GABA, gamma aminobutyric acid. You have heard about it. Available in three strengths, 0.25 mg, 0.5 mg or 1 mg. The most common brands, Pralzo, Azolam, Prolam, Nuzam, Pranex, Tizo, Zolam, Alp. Here you can see the 0.25 mg strength of Xanax, Zenith and Alp. The next drug is Bromazepam. It's prescribed for anxiety and depression, psychosis, IBS, irritable bowel syndrome, yes, bloating, diarrhea, dysmenorrhea. So the most common brands include Lexartanil, Sambro, Bromalex, Brolight, Anzid, and Sedonil.